Good evening. This is Coach Skill. I want to thank the Greater Dayton Baseball Hall of Fame for inducting me. I am deeply honored and humbled that you would think of me. I owe a lot of what happened in my career to the athletes at Sinclair Community College. I do realize that without them, I wouldn't be here after a long, lengthy career in athletics. I recruited great athletes who won, had a lot of talent, and gave me the time to mature and develop as a coach. As you can see, I'm standing outside with the palm trees. Well, we're called the Sunshine State, but lately we've been Hurricane Alley. This is how I spent most of my career, is outside, and I couldn't think of a better place to do this. Speaking of the Sinclair Community College teams, it's been over 30 years, and I remember the 1983 team as one of the best teams I've ever coached. So much talent on that, we could really throw, catch, run, and hit with excellence. That team included people such as Steve Peril, Jim Nevius, Scott Davis, and Jeff Klepas. That team undoubtedly could have played against many Division I programs and competed very successfully. I also want to reach out as a thank you to the GBDA and all of its connections with the Dayton Parks and Recreation to providing opportunities for the many, many youth of the greater Dayton area that otherwise would not get an opportunity to play this great, great game. I'd also be remiss if I didn't mention Ed Brelsford, who was my longtime assistant who passed. The players affectionately called him Barney. And in closing, I say that I humbly and I'm appreciatively thankful for the opportunity to be inducted into the GBDA Hall of Fame. And Barney, this is for you. You share it with me. Everyone, have a great evening, and I look forward in the coming years to joining you. Goodbye.